school one day, which was a pink girl rose.